on.
What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out Ice Cube, Lil AG, the Eerie Gumbo remix requested by John on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before, but this is from Ice Cube's Lethal Injection album, and I've heard a lot about this album. If I'm not mistaken, there were some good tracks on this album. I'm trying to think of a specific song that was on this album. Today Was a Good Day, or is that the name of the song? Today Was a Good Day. I always forget the name of it. But wasn't that song on this album, or was that on the Predator? I think that might have been on the Predator album, actually. But I've heard some great things about this album, man. And looking at this album cover, this is pretty interesting, man. Like, it's like a kid with a pair of headsets on, and he's like injecting Ice Cube into the headsets. That's pretty cool creativity. But I haven't heard this song, and I don't know why you wanted me to do the Eerie Gumbo remix instead of the original. I have no clue, but I'm very excited to check it out. So without further ado, let's get into it.
Hell no, nigga, fuck this. Nigga, let me up out of here. Nigga, y'all can't take me to jail anyway. I don't even know why y'all got me gapped. Fuck that. When my big homies find out about this shit, y'all gonna be working in Alaska.
Hey, Slick Rick sample.
Look at that little ass west side, no doubt insane in the brain. Little nigga serving cane, used to have to ask, could he cross the street? Now he's rolling in a G, the G is on E. He's quick to hit you up with the two fingers spreaded. He'll roll that shit and hold that shit. Now you know what fucking set he's claiming. A wild little nigga, and it ain't no taming. And just when you think everything is calm, that motherfucker is the first to bomb. Like the bang, ping, catch it with a sleeper. He'll draw down and then check his people. He's cocking them chips and bucks, getting his little dick sucked by the clucks. And will he do dirt, fool? Oh, please. Little bumps are harder than the OGs. You fall to the ground and then bleed. Just got served by little niggas on a 10-speed. 12 years old, got bumps and can't pee. A straight killer, a fool, a little-ass G.
Wow, that's crazy. Like, it's definitely, like, I'm getting, if any of you guys have seen the movie Fresh, like, I'm getting, like, vibes of that. Like, this could have been the soundtrack to that movie or something.
Hey, man, you little niggas need to get up out the
this
spot,
is cool,
man.
I like the beat. The storytelling as well.
What you tripping for, man? The fuck your life?
It's a trip. Used to have the G.I. Joe with the kung fu grip.
Yeah.
Now it's straight crip of blood. Now you're sag, you used to flood. Now you're known as the baby droopy. Going to camp and it ain't Camp Snoopy. But I ain't surprised. It's 12 months later. Yeah, I see you got a little size. You motherfucking crook. You won't respect because you didn't get your manhood took. Drinking that yak like it's no tomorrow. West side hustler. Can't wait till you get 22s on the hang. A underage boy that's smoking top, and that's your idea of junior high. All you want for Christmas is guns and triggers. Little nigga nuttier than a Snickers. You don't wanna be like Mike, you wanna be like me. A fool, a killer, a little ass cheek.
That was good.
A little ass cheek.
When
you run for your gun, you save your wife. It's just that.
We have people that have been conditioned not to expect to live beyond age 30. They no longer care. Once they no longer care, they're extremely dangerous.
I'm not afraid of being shot, because that's the environment I grew up in.
See, I knew it wouldn't be long. They got your ass stretched like Stretch Armstrong in a one-man cell. It got you thinking, sending more kites than Benjamin Franklin. 20 years old, but you're still a veteran. Won't touch down till we're living like the Jetsons. Proud of yourself, because you done it. Got your 22s and your name on your stomach. Can't even think about a woman to fuck, rather stand in line.
deputy. See, it ain't about being hard,
that's right.
But that's what you tell the little homies on the yard. You already done did 10 and wish you could start all over again. Brand new inmates, and who do you see? Your baby brother in shackles, a fool, a little ass G. A fool, a little ass cheat.
Amazing story.
Yo, let's go out to the little hardhead homies. We're probably gonna see more asshole than pussy hole when they get you in that system. And I ain't true.
When you run it for your blinds, you save your life. It's just that little ass cheat. Break you hating on these fools on these motherfucking streets. I'm just a little ass cheat. When I step up on your ass with the shame, niggas know it's just that little ass cheat. Just a young motherfucker trying to clock my grip. I'm just a little ass cheat.
Hold on, I'm gonna pause real quick. Alright, let's continue. We're just like right at the end too. Oops, my bad. There we go. Definitely a nice beat, man, for sure. I definitely am going to check out the original version, see what the beat on that one is sounding like compared to this one. But I really did enjoy this song. Once again, Ice Cube delivering on the storytelling aspect and also the context of what he was saying. Just, man, one of the best at that. And, like, the tragic, well, basically him describing the tragic story of the cycle of death that occurs in the black community from kids growing up under the wrong influences and like repeating the cycle that they're either whoever they looking up to made the same mistakes that the person they're looking up to made, and like then their kids repeat after their cycles, and you know what I'm saying, it just keeps going on and on. But I really did like this one. It was definitely a nice beat, nice storytelling, and yeah, it's definitely a dope song. And if you guys enjoyed it, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.